A horse on Assateague Island is killed after being hit by a car last night. It happened on Route 611. The 18-year-old stallion was known as Sir Gruff and was hit by the car, and officials say it's unknown if speed was a factor in the accident. The loss marks the 19th horse killed on that roadway since 1982.